You hear this big clang, and then the piano hit in the back of the thing.